Or not.
I alone may wield the blessed blade of Petra. For am I not his right hand, the bringer of the fires of the sun? Today, I offer him a fine tribute indeed. 1,000 souls or more, each an idolater, a heathen, and an enemy of the Hecala. May this please you, mighty Petra, bringer of the day. For it is the last these unbelievers will ever see!
Okay, first of all... Sorry, I was quiet the whole time. I was in the zone. But yeah. Woo! Got the sword! My army's pretty fucked, so I'm not going anywhere with Sutra anytime soon. But he can chillax. Look at this swarm of people just trying to kill him. Guy's so fucked. We're just gonna watch him get gangbanged. This guy is living a long ass time. This guy is living forever. Holy crap. Now we end the battle. Setra needs a nap. I think next door business is to send them home. You leveled up twice? Oh, crap. Dope. Should I build next? Here. Alright, let's end the turn. Alright, guys. That was awesome. I got my dope sword. Then soon I'll get my dope crown. And I'll be cool again. Oh, shit. Begin the march.
My will be done. Legions march. I take to move. Tomb King of Nehekara.
Well, that's a bummer. They broke those. Oh. Get rid of all the vampire crap. One more turn. Alright. I'm excited. The War Sphinx! Ah! We'll let those guys have that. Declare war on them. Rule the galaxy. Jesus. Aww. I wanted that province. Oh, that sounds so childish. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna make them my friend. Like my big friend.
Why do you come? What can we help you with this night? Very good.
Trade agreement. Alright. Then we're gonna start moving these guys north. Cause we got some orcs up here who probably aren't very friendly. No. And then we got these guys up here who aren't looking so dope either.
Petra watches. Now we go. Address me as your highness.
You get to go there too. All right.
I really don't like you. Why do you want to be my friend?
Alright, fine, whatever. This is interesting. Yeah, wiped.
Nehekara rises from the sands. This one will have to do. Move. Stride to greatness. Priest king of greatest dynasty.
Holy crap, I have 17 things. Alright, got those horsemen. Oh, those look very impressive. Double crescent. Oh, that looks cool. That's the same.
what we got for enchanted items. The jar. Death mask. Causes terror. Oh! Vanguard deployment. Oh! Tickling my fancy. Look at this amulet. What does it do? Oh. Gonna craft that out of principle, it's so freaking rare. Not sure who I'll give it to, but. You're getting this, because you're the best, Cetra. See how expensive that pyramid is now, back to where it was. What's nice about the pyramids is that they get cheaper every time. Chaos. I guess we can build that. Add a little insult to injury. Alright. Cetra gets to sleep. This is shaping up to be pretty awesome. Oops. I was going to slow down around followers in the gas so I can see what they're doing, but I can't, so. Oh well.
Dynasty, power in unlife.
Don't worry, Daddy's here. Seem pretty cool. Guess there are too many chariots. Let's disband them. Ew. I'm juggling options. See what else do I want to build? The pyramid? Maybe that. We really don't have a lot of level 3 hack and slashers. Alright. I do like Tomb Guard. Yeah, I'm a big fan of infantry heavy
Your king demands shatter their bones. Nehekara will be mine. All shall perish. By the gods. Now we go.
13. This amuses me. Crafting that. I'm not sure who we're gonna give it to, but causing terror just sounds fun. You know what? Let's give it to this guy. What's he got? Yeah. You're like... my second best guy. Let's see, 16 Cetras. That. He is my second best guy. Oh! That reminds me. I can recruit Tomb Princess now. He's gonna be level 9! Holy shit! Holy crap. Alright, his whole job. Is to kill stupid ass heroes who try to fuck with me. I will build you dope pyramid. It will be glorious. Probably that one first. Cause that one's good. But I like money. Alright. I think this might be my last turn. Possibly. Slowly but surely. Interesting. his face. Hello. How are you today?
I'm doing fantastic.
Land of the dead.
Alright. We want to give this guy all the constructs. Don't need him. Not sure what I would replace that guy with, though. Hence why you got rid of him. Real smooth. That was dumb. Okay.
Address me as your highness.
What we got going on here? Okay.
Alone shall restore Nehethara.
What's in this guy's army? I love how we just have this one random skeletal horseman. Alright.
Arise,
you can leave. You can leave.
Day of awakening comes. Priest King. Address me as your highness.
Alright. He doesn't have a tomb prince.
He will serve.
Bachi. Chariot. Casket of Souls. No. Yeah, that's a good one. Because we have this bro here. Trapped soul causes terror. Oh man, this is great.
Find my harem.
Open me. Right.
Greatness comes.
Sentinel.
Okie dokie. Again, a war sphinx, guys. How cool is that? Motherfucking war sphinx.
I am my father's son.
All right, guys. I'm going to end it now. So let's look at our progress here. So we have killed the vampires that have been pestering us since we started this game. This is what they were. We got the Sword of Petra, which is an uber weapon. And we have the quest to get the Crown of Petra. Or Cetra. Crown of Namkara. Which will help us a lot, too. We have kicked Archon out of here, except for down here. He's probably going to try and sneak in through this way eventually, but we'll be ready for him. I'm going to have one of these guys up here probably hang out up here, because these orcs are getting more pissed off by the minute. Why do they tolerate me? And then these guys here aren't very fond of me. So. And there's Skaven over there, which I'm friends with. We agreed not to kill each other. So plan of attack. Simply go down the coast. And then try to keep him contained down here. Speaking of which. They're my best friends.
Why do come? What can we help you with this night? Cease!
Okay.
Lord Ogbert, bow before the rightful lords of the realm, and I'll hear your demands. I concur.
We're friends now, so that's nice. Alright, so yeah. Very productive session today. I got a fucking pyramid. And it's actually built too, look at that. Actually have a pyramid. Yeah, war sphinx is coming. That is fantastic. War sphinx right there. He's so cute. So cute. But yeah. The next pyramid is probably going to be this one over here, because that will make us more money, which would be nice. No, that's wrong. That pyramid. More income from all buildings,
which will be fantastic when I try to build the other pyramids. And I might build Arcan's tower. I doubt it though, because it's Arcan. Gives a garrison a Necro Sphinx. Holy crap. Yeah, I'll probably build that. Alright. So yeah, that will be it for me today. My name is Lax Knight. Oh yeah, and thank you, Hannah Hanabi, for donating $5 way earlier in the stream. You should really check her out. She paints miniatures and they look fantastic. And thank you everyone else who showed up today. I really was not expecting this. Maybe it will actually motivate me to actually set up Streamlabs. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Have a fantastic day.